John Deere and United Auto Workers still have not reached an agreement on a new contract. UAW union members rejected a 5% raise offer yesterday. Now negotiators are back at the bargaining table to work out a new deal covering more than 10,000 workers across 14 plants, including those here in Iowa. If a deal isn't reached by midnight Wednesday, union members are set to strike.